Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you all an S-rank completion of the new ultra-hard quest added today in NGS called Planet Crusher Blitz. It's fighting Darkfall's Dalion. It's a very difficult quest. At first, I got beat up in here a large portion of the day before it all finally clicked where I just became comfortable in the run. Our run in this video is going to be a 12 minute and 11 second clear S-rank, which is pretty fast. We can definitely tweak it even more. I definitely didn't play my best, and also I died at the end, losing some DPS and time sadly, but it was still a really good run. During our very first run that we did actually, my friend Nitro got one of the new 11 star weapons. He got the katana as a drop, which is pretty awesome to see a homie getting something right away. It gives me a lot of inspiration for running this in the future. I really like this quest a lot. I expected to hate the turret portion of it, but it actually grew on me a lot as I got the hang of it and my party worked out strategies. I ran with Nitro Madness, Airi, and Kirone. Speaking of, Kirone also recorded a run and should have a video on her YouTube channel too, so I'll leave a link in the video description below if y'all want to check out her point of view of the run as well. I'm going to let the run play now. I hope y'all enjoy it.
We're picking up a high energy reading in the area. A powerful enemy may emerge from that space-time ripple. Be on alert.